Hey there, fellow website enthusiasts. Welcome back to our channel, where we share the best tips and tricks for creating stunning websites. Today, we have an exciting tutorial in store for all you Elementor users out there. We'll show you exactly how to add the incredible AnWP Post Grid and Post Carousel Slider plugin to your Elementor-powered website. To get started, you'll first need to install and activate the AnWP Post Grid and Post Carousel Slider plugin. Once you have activated it, open the Elementor Page Builder of any page. From the Widget Settings, you can conveniently drag and drop these widgets. Let's explore them on this blank page. Within the widget settings, you'll find a wide range of customization options. You can choose the number of columns, adjust the spacing between posts, select the post categories to display, and even customize the appearance of the grid itself. Include and exclude the grid elements. You also have the option to add a stylish header section to each widget. Additionally, there is a Load More option for posts. You can configure the number of posts to load per request. Let's delve into the various types of grid widgets available, all of which are free to use. While most of these widgets come with no additional cost, it's worth noting that a few of them are exclusive to the Pro version. Another way to display your posts in a simple grid style is through the light grid. All customization options for this widget are similar to the previous one. You can also present your posts as a slider. In this case, I am utilizing the classic slider widget to showcase posts in a stunning carousel style. As you can observe, with the basic version, you can effortlessly create impressive post grids and post carousel sliders. There are various widget types available, along with powerful filters, a load more button, and numerous customizable options. All these widgets are free to utilize, however, upgrading the plugin will grant access to premium features. Hero Block Post Widget is another excellent option for showcasing your posts in the header. I highly recommend trying out this plugin on your website. I will include a link to it in the video description. These grid widgets are also designed to fit perfectly on mobile devices. They are fully responsive, ensuring a seamless viewing experience. Let's take a look at how they appear on mobile screen. Congratulations! You've successfully added the AnWP Post Grid and Post Carousel slider to your Elementor website. Now, you can showcase your posts in a visually stunning and interactive way. Don't forget to play around with the settings and experiment with different styles to find what works best for you. Thank you for watching today's tutorial. If you found it helpful, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more exciting content. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Until next time, happy designing!